Good morning, friends. This is our midday update, a little early because today we had sort of a full toss which was bowled at us, where coronavirus scare, and I'm still calling it a scare because so far it's contained within China and the odd case in the US. But what it has done to the market, right now Nifty Futures is at a discount to the spot Nifty. And banks like Kotak, HDFC Bank, TCS, Infosys are all down. Now, who owns these stocks? They are owned by foreigners. And for all the wisdom that foreigners have, they sometimes don't use their brains and they want to sell first and ask questions later. My sense is we have dealt with several viruses, including swine flu, including SARS, AIDS, etc., etc. So this is another virus. Yes, several people are affected, and the Chinese economy may get impacted, but I don't think global growth will come off unless it gets to very big proportions. So this sort of a gap down, a large decline, should be bought into, and I wouldn't be surprised if by end of the day you are much higher. So these are the kind of days when you get ahead of the crowd and buy, because sometimes the scare is overdone, and that is my feeling right now. So we are in the money, and my hope will be that we can build on these gains. Even on the Bank Nifty, it has come off the lows, and I think further buying will be seen on the banks, because for me the bigger issue is the decline of crude prices, which is more important for our economy. So the idea remains that we continue to remain long, and you will have a fairly large bump up the moment these sort of fears go to the back burner. That should be it for right now. Take care and trade well.